This music is from the. This is not music from in-game. This is music from the Day Nine show. It's a list of all the music that he is streaming. So it kind of has a good kind of a different kind of alternate beat to it. So. Diamond is Zerg, but he's going to be playing Terran. So he's probably tired of losing. I think what's going to make me stand out is if I have to fucking BM people. But I don't like BMing people. I'd rather just call everyone friends and just be one big happy fucking family. Did the key not work, Savvy? No, something doesn't sound right. Was that the NVIDIA key or whatever? Do you have any trials in your box? Yeah, that actual trial came with my video card, so it's not an official, I mean, it is an official trial, but I don't... It shouldn't want to be charging you for anything. Jam, tell you what, if you load up Vent, I will figure out a way to play Team Fortress with you. Since he was down here, I'm probably not going to be able to get too much scouting information on him. Ah, okay, so... So I'm going to be doing a 3-gate, 1-gas setup. Looked like he was trying to hide what he was doing.
Not enough energy.
So once my units that come out of these gateways are done, I'm going to go and push. And see what I can find.
I am here in the shadows. You require my skill.
Under attack.
probably doing a lot of cutesy, fancy shit. I have no idea what just happened there. On one base, I'm on two. And I killed a bunch of SCVs, so I'm gonna put a cannon in each one of my mineral mines. Just to help. And then, he'll start teching towards the higher stuff. That's not gonna help too much, probably. With the cannons, I don't necessarily need to be as, as cheeky about it. Let me, he's probably still one base, so I've got a marine tank coming.
Here it is.